Seymour!
Sir?
Seymour, how would you like to be my son? How would you like to be my own adopted boy? I never liked him much before, but count the cash that's in the drawer. I've got no choice. I'm much too poor. Say yes!
What for?
Seymour, I want to be your dad. I want to see you climbing up my family tree. I used to think you left a stench, but now I see that you're a mensch, so I'm proposing. Be my son! Mushnik and Son. Sounds great! Three words with the ring of fate. So say you'll incorporate with me. A florist dream come true. Mushnik and his boy Chick, you. What a business will do for FTD. How about it, Seymour, be my son? Just say the word, I'll get my lawyer on the phone.
Now, Mr. Mushnik, don't be rash. You always said that I was true.
Oh, I was joking.
Sorry, I'm joking.
Excuse the physical expression of my pride, of the sweet paternal misogynous I've held bent up inside.
Gee,
so?
Well?
Well?
I?
You? Go ahead and say it, Seymour. Tell me that you will.
Gee, I'd really like to, but
I'll hold my breath until.
Okay, you win. I'll be your son.
Hooray, I win, you'll be my son!
Papers, Dad, I'm touched, I really am. And when you reach 883, you'll come and move in with me.
You swear?
I promise.
What a son! Mushnik and Son, that's that.
Officially, I'm your brat.
Consider the matter closed and done. Now to the senior and junior shtick, through thin and through thick, through sloppy and slick.
So come kiss me quick.
Please don't make me sick.